Yeah, this way. You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
The lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you! What am I doing? Okay, you just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. How hard could that be? Shit.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate. Here they come.
kill! I've got you, Anjing!
Thank you. Jerry. me.
Freaking kidding me.
Better watch where I'm going.
Hang on, Elena.
Shoot to kill.
You have to be kidding me.
Ahead, don't look down.
Whoa!
Thank you, God.
Can't be serious.
No, wasn't I just out here?
Thank you. He's over here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.